Good morning, crew. So, it is day 3 on the cruise. We will be entering the Bahamas soon. I am about to get dressed and go down and get me something to eat. Last night was great. Mission accomplished. We smoked, you know, found a lighter, everything. It was pretty cool. So I just wanted to show y'all my view. It's pretty nice. I am going to get ready for the day so we can head out and have some fun. Come along for that. This is the dress for the morning. Cute little purple cottage core dress. I'm gonna wear this for breakfast and until we get on the island, and then I'm gonna change my outfit. I got a cute dress that I want to wear for the island. So excuse me, let me get dressed, showered, dressed, and then we gonna head out. And there we have it. Outfit change, shoes. I guess y'all didn't see my shoes. Cute little brown, little gladiator sandals, and rings, my bubs. So we're gonna go down and get something to eat. I will not be wearing this on the island though. So this will be, I will be wearing this just until I get off the boat. Pretty nice. We are going up to eat. Y'all, how great is these? This fucking elevator. We've made it back from breakfast. It was pretty good. I was so into it I didn't even record. But yeah, now we just waiting to port the Bahamas. And then we be getting to the action. I might be honestly hanging with my girl Deja and her family today because I just don't want to wander off. I don't have no more money to spend. Shit just looking crazy. So we might have a little itinerary that we gonna do today. So now we just gonna walk around and kill some time until we port. It's just long as hell. It is already long as hell. But we gonna find something to do. We done came down the level. We done found the Ruby Bar. Oh, I think this is a restaurant. No, we're not going to there. let's cut. We done found the jewelry store. Let's cut across and see what's over here. What's the numbers? That's not a 6. Oh, we done found the shopping. Oh, that's cool. Y'all, they got a Lego set of the MSC Magnifica. Look at that. That is too cute. This shit is so cool. Oh my god. Okay, that's how we cut across. So this must be like the shopping lounge. It's really dope. Purses. This lounge is kind of like all these. We porting, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see out the windows, but we porting on the Bahamas. Okay, so we done came up through the Tiger Bar. Now we're at the casino. So this must be level 7. We done made it back on level 7. All right, come on. I took some really good pictures, y'all. Yeah, we porting. With all the other boats. Yep, they literally all came to the same spot. That's hilarious. That's cool, I guess. Let's go down 2. Yeah. I don't know, let's go down over here. I feel like we haven't been over here. Somebody playing a piano in the La Amista Lounge. So, we chill and watch them pour and listen to some music. to get off the boat. Okay, we didn't pour this, so we're going to head back to our room so I can change my clothes. Change my outfit. I'm putting on my cute little net dress for the walk around the island. I really enjoyed listening to this piano play. This was dope. My camera don't ever want to. There we go, finally. We've decided to come out and walk the dock for a little bit, take some pictures before we head in and change clothes and get our day started. I'm having such a great time. So cool. Can't wait to do this again in a few months. I will definitely be booking me another cruise on. Here's the outfit change. I'm gonna keep on my little brown sandals. And I'm gonna keep on my jewelry of choice. It just goes really well with the vibe of today. So I'm gonna try and find my girl and then go with her. And like I said, I'm just gonna hang with them today. But we are ready. We're gonna head on out the boat in a minute. Okay, so we we're gonna head down so we can get off the boat and go and explore. We found the medical center. Okay, we are going to run back up because they are not opening the gates for to leave the boat yet. I guess they're not done docking, so we're gonna go back up. Chill for a little bit. What time is it? 11:09. I'll probably come back down. Maybe come back down like 11:30. Yeah. So they letting us off now. Ow! Ow! What's snatching me up? Something is snatching me up with my damn ponytail. So they letting us off. Alright, guys. We're making our way off the port. Hey.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. Thank God, I think we got that. I got that in my purse. Yep, it's a little, oh, let me see. Is it a little? Oh, no, that's exactly what I got. Finally making it out. The traffic is giving Cedar Point up out of here. Ooh, welcome to Nassau Cruise Point Port. First stop so far. Making it off the port. Of course, everybody's trying to sell us something. But it's pretty cool. Trying to get out of here. Find the real neighborhoods and shit. But like, that's gonna be a bit of a walk. But it's cool. Found a nice little strip to walk. Oh my god. This must be the shopping strip. Heading deeper into Nassau Bahamas. It's really nice. My feet hurting real bad though already. We did a lot of walking around yesterday. So.
I'm walking too. I was so proud of you yesterday. That's why I'm like, it's okay, we don't gotta do nothing today, we don't gotta do much.
I just wanna see a little something, see a little bit in there. We can honestly head back to the boat. Should we here until 11? I mean, we here until 7. Mm-hmm. So, well, 6:30. So, yeah. So, that's their bus. It's definitely giving Bahamas. Yeah. That bus, you know, for real. That's cool. Murphy.
New American industry.
Oh, wow. Oh, that explains why I saw a toe up. Okay, so we are on our way back. That's the Salem House. I thought that was kind of cool. Everything is just so colorful and pretty. I love the trees. We are actually on our way back to the boat. I just don't have any money to do anything. Spent all my money yesterday, honestly, which was pretty cool with me. Just wanted to see a little bit, but I realized the further we got from the boat, the more this shit was the trenches. So I'm gonna stay by the boat and head on back. Oh my god, y'all, so they got the perfumes and stuff. This was cool. We're about to walk back down the shopping strip. They got everything over here. Hella jewelry and diamond stores. So many people just got their fucking cash and money just out counting it. That's so dangerous. We done made it back on the boat. We about to get some food and then we're probably gonna chill. I probably will not be coming back off the boat until it's time to leave tomorrow. Pretty cool. A little Chipotle area. Okay, let's get this. We got some lunch. Finally got some lunch. We're gonna eat some food. So beautiful. And then we're gonna head back to the room. All right, guys. That's probably all we're gonna eat for now. You're gonna probably take a plate upstairs. That's cool. Okay, come. Probably gonna gather us some food to take upstairs. I'm gonna get my drinks together. We made it back into our room. Yeah, we watched a Scooby-Doo. We got us some food.
Where are you, Scooby-Doo?
You still, huh?
Where are you, Scooby-Doo?
Oh, where are you? Oh, okay, whatever. But yeah, we about to chill. Kick back. My damn feet is hurting bad as hell. I worked all over the place. I'm going to enjoy the rest of my evening. I might honestly hit the pool in a little bit. I don't know. We'll see. So we kind of just like now waking up from our nap. From walking around, just recovering.
Brought us to the universe and stuff. We done ate. Stop being dirty.
We done ate our food when we came back. We are going to get up and refresh ourselves once the boat take off, and then we gonna hit these cruise streets for the last time, because tomorrow we'll be back in Fort Lauderdale. But I guess we're gonna spend a day in Miami with my girl. I probably honestly plan on hitting a club. What else? I'll get something else to eat. Maybe hit another lounge. I actually really enjoyed the piano playing that we walked into earlier. That was really dope. Maybe I'll catch that again tonight. What else? Outfit change. I look so cute. So we're gonna head down and just basically hit these cruise streets until probably bedtime, because yeah, this is the last day of us being on the cruise. So let's go have some fun.
I'm trying to get a bottle, man.
Hey, catch us on the way back.
It's right over there in the cup.
Yeah.
Is that it? I mean, we passed it like 10 times.
Where you can get a bottle?
Yeah.
He is
right here. Can't do no more in Long Island.
5:30.
It's open back up at 7. 7 to 11:30.
Where is it at?
Right there.
Oh.
Evening. Oh, okay. This where you could get all the shit you left at the house.
We got 20 minutes.
Her feet got the hurt and she's like, I'm done.
I'm like, I don't got no more money anyway, so.
The cash. Need the cash.
These niggas
No one tells you about the cash.
I'm like, they don't tell you about the cash you need for when you get off the boat. So all I got was cards
for the boat.
Then I'm trying to buy stuff.
Like your first time tour? Because it's my first time.
Mine too.
Nobody says shit about cash.
Yep. Especially when you get off the boat. So now I'm trying to use my card. And my fucking, my bank is declining me. They like,
because they don't know where you are. It's your money, but they don't know where you are.
They like, this only work in the United States. I said, bitch, I'm in Florida.
Bahamas.
I said, I'm in Florida and y'all declining my shit. She said, oh, well, just try again later. Lady.
No, lady now.
So we got us a drink. Shouts to the couple we kicking it with. I know for real. We wanted them to come out this little mini mart. So cute, the mini mall. We're gonna chill and drink and do what we do. This jewelry is so beautiful. They got the crystal liquor. I think that shit like vodka or something. We got the big old thing, the Jack Daniels. Hennessy White, you can get your speakers. It's like a little mall of stuff that you honestly left at the house. Your pack of cigarettes. So we found the good mirror, the really good big mirror. Man, what? I love going to get over. I feel like they spent all their money on mirrors.
We got hella mirrors in our
picture.
Y'all take a picture of us here?
Yeah. We're going to catch the sunset while we get our drinks and stuff together.
So beautiful.
We leave in the port. Headed out, headed back. The sun is gone. It didn't quiet down. I don't hear they cleaning up.
Mama.
I hope you watching all the fun and niggas.
I have the fire ass with my birthday with
life. Intro. Life job will you stay? I tell them college fall, when it chop call. Get 20 grand, spend a grand and the ball. This is
on my feet. I'm on the tone, so get 90.
69 with the bucket seats.
Okay, so bathroom break. Next break, we are just dancing, listening to music, smoking, drinking, and having a good time. So that's probably what it's going to be for the rest of the trip. Because tomorrow we leave Boer and we head back to Cleveland. So come along for the rest of the good time we're going to have. We made it to dinner. The boat has took off. We are in the water now. So we gonna eat and link back up with them, and then we're gonna hit a comedy show. Of course this shit cold. It's giving a string bean potato salad.
Shouts out to finding our couple.
I am not for real.
We said we would. A lot of people wouldn't.
All done with dinner. We are about to head back to the room. I got a little more drink left. I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy myself. We gonna meet back up with them about 9:45 and hit the comedy show. So I'm about done eating. The food was actually pretty okay. We ate pretty good.
9:45 we meet at the rooms, right?
Yeah. All
right, yeah,
so would you just wanna wander around for a little bit?
Okay.
What time is it? It's 8:51, but I need to pee. I gotta pee. So we got about an hour. Let's go to the room. Use the bathroom, freshen up, and then we can walk around because we haven't been on floor 8, 10, 11. Yeah, I want to hit the floors. I want to see every floor before I get off this bitch.
Let's go.
All right, for sure. Oh, shit. I would like to change. Okay, well, fine. I'm going to put on my pink dress and my heels.
For sure.
That's fine.
But I don't want to change.
All right, well, I'm going to change.
Should I change? I don't need to change.
Don't be problematic.
I don't need to change, man. I don't want to
change. Do not be problematic about it. It's okay. If you don't want to change, you don't got to change. But I'm going to put on my pink dress.
Okay, cool.
That's fine. And my heels. Okay, fine.
I'm not wearing fucking pants.
Why not? At least, all right, well, at least put your pants on.
Down.
Or, no, you don't got to put the cardigan on.
And boots. Put none of that on.
So we just came in the room, y'all, and Space Jam is on.
Space Jam, I'm a dark swim. Stop playing. This some vacation shit for real. When is Space Jam on a dark?
Ever on.
I don't have basic cable anymore, though, so I don't know. That's young.
No, I don't remember Space Jam being on like this.
Look at the... Come on, man. We're not even about to sit up here and talk about the...
I understand.
We ain't about to talk about the... Come on, man. That's after he got sued for the red, black, and white.
But wait, cool. What? Did he? Mm-hmm. Wow.
It's cool.
Y'all, I let his outfit and I don't want to take it off. So, honestly, we about to walk around and go and see the levels that we haven't seen yet.
Which floors was that?
We haven't seen...
Let me take a
6, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 16. 15 and 16. So, it's a few things that we need to see, and then we're going to... Our comedy show is not until 9:45, so we're going to walk around and see everything that we ain't seen yet because we go off in the morning, and I want to see everything. People are like, yeah, you ain't even seen the whole boat. I'm about to see the whole boat. Fuck that. It ain't nothing to do. Bad. We about to walk around and see shit. Just finished kicking Babe's ass and some foosball. All right, baby, come on. We got to find this club. We trying to find this damn club, but we keep getting... We on 14.
It's the back of the boat.
This is 14. I think we're in the front of the boat. We already went through this, so I'm thinking we go around and back. I don't know. See if I got it.